We could leave the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place, we make the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go where you go? Can we always be? Let our friends crash in the living room. This is our place, we make the call. And I'm highly suspicious that everyone who sees you wants you. I've loved you 3 summers now, honey, but I want them all.
Nicole, ask you, Pete, to be my husband.
I, Pete, ask you, Nicole, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
To love and to cherish.
And to be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
This is my promise to you.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love never fails.
By the power vested in me by the province of Ontario, it is my honor and delight to declare you to be husband and wife. You may seal your vows with a kiss.
I want to feel that you want it. I want to feel by the morning. I want to feel that you want it. Oh, let me feel what you are. Guys, yeah.
telling me about a lovely Bumble date, a girl named Nicole from Mississauga. I said, Pete, no way, Mississauga? Like, you don't even have a car, man. Like, how are you gonna get to Saskatchewan and back all the time? And he said, Dave, don't worry, I'm a logistics guy, it's fine. And he made that distance work because she was worth it.
Since Nicole and Pete met, I have witnessed an unparalleled happiness radiating from Nicole. He is a phenomenal guy, embodying kindness, humor, and incredible knack for managing the books, which I think Nicole truly appreciates. But beyond that, Pete's love for Nicole is evident in every moment they spend together, and it is a privilege to witness the beginning of the new chapter as husband and wife.
Conversation starts.